dead was an 11-year-old boy believed to be the youngest of 144 Palestinians killed by Israeli fire during the protests. Palestinians bury 7 killed in latest flare-up in Gaza Strip. YOUNIS, Gaza Strip. Thousands of Gazans on Saturday thronged the funerals of 7 people killed by Israeli troops during mass protests the previous day, chanting anti-Israel and anti-U.S. slogans and calling for revenge. The coastal strip's ruling Hamas militant group, meanwhile, dispatched a delegation to Egypt in a desperate new attempt to ease a crippling blockade on the Palestinian territory. Friday's violence was the deadliest day of protests in nearly 4 months. Among the dead was an 11-year-old boy, believed to be the youngest of 144 Palestinians killed by Israeli fire during the protests.